need your card again?
Yeah, he wants to do it.
Okay.
No way, Jackson!
You promise you won't scream?
No.
What are you getting ready to go on?
This.
What is this?
That
it's no, it. Is this the Ferris wheel?
We're going on it right now.
There's the Ferris wheel. Oh, you gotta pull it out, baby. You gotta let them. Oh, they come out this way?
Yeah.
Hey, Jackson.
Wait.
Jackson, you have to wait.
You have to wait.
They have to get out first. I'm sorry.
Jackson, you wanna get in the blue one or the orange
one? No, they gotta do whatever the guy tells you.
Red.
Where do you want them to sit? This one? Okay. Go in and go around to the center. You have to sit next to me, Jackson.
Jackson, you have to sit next to Mama.
He has to be in the inside, right? Jackson, you have to be away from the chain. What do you think, Jackson? Whoa, is that the first time you've ever been on a Ferris wheel?
No, he's been on a small one before.
Oh, but not one this big? What do you think of this? Jackson, is this pretty cool?
Yes.
Do you see all the buildings?
Yeah.
Dope, how do you like it?
Wish we could do putt-putt.
Well, maybe we can another time.
You said we could. And you promised.
Wait, Aunt Lori.
Wow, she is way down
there. Yes, she is. Aunt Lori's way down there. Whoa! Where's Aunt Lori?
Mama, more targets!
Whoa!
Mama,
there's Aunt Lori! There's Aunt Lori!
I don't see her.
Right there.
I don't see her.
She's over there.
Mama, look at that hotel! That's what Daddy's in, way over there! Mama, see that glowing thing?
Yeah. Doesn't it feel nice at nighttime being up here?
Yeah.
Get a nice breeze and all.
Yep. I saw my friend Evan. Why is there rocks in here?
I don't know, but there's something wrong with the rocks. There's Aunt Lori. Jackson. Hi, Aunt Lori. Jackson, tell Aunt Lori about your trip. She's right there.
Wow.
Look. Did you like it? Jackson liked that ride. I don't know. Is there something else that you guys can go on?
No.
I think you're too little for that one, buddy.
I need my card.
She doesn't like fast rides or high rides.
See, look, right here. Let's see. I didn't realize that they jump into a pit here, Lori. I didn't know that. They jump. They jump into a pit, and then they try to climb up.
I got the cards, Mama.
Oh, man, I didn't know you had them here. Give them to me. Give them to me. I don't want you losing them. I know, my fault. Beep. Sorry, babe. I don't know where you went now. Stuck. Jackson, you gotta move up. I didn't know that was still him down there. Jackson, you gotta go up, buddy. Is your name Jackson too?
No, I'm Kaden.
Oh, okay. Jackson, you gotta walk, buddy. Jackson, you gotta go up. Come on. Hustle. Be a true Marine. Let's go. Go, buddy, go. I forgot to get the cards for him. I didn't know he was. Are you okay? Did something in your eye? Oh, good. What'd you get in your eye? Did you bring the Visine?
No, I took the Visine.
Can we go get your sister? I mean, if it's... Oh, he's farting around now. Come out of the way so the little girl can come down. Thank you.
All right, now let's go to the other side.
All right, let me see what you want to go. We'll go on a different ride with you. We'll go back on the helicopters, okay? Hold on. Come here. Don't make sure that belt around your waist is on, too. The one around your waist. There's not. What? Okay, hold on tight, buddy. Let's cheer Philip on, Jackson. Cheer him on. He's going to be going on the high swings. Oh, Philip. Here goes Philip. Philip, get excited. Back up. Woo, Philip. I know, you gotta be a lot older for that. They won't. He will. Say hi. Philip, say hi to Jackson. When you get bigger, you'll be able to go on it. I know. When you get bigger,
it's Kelsey.
Katie.
What?
Is Raylan going to be a flower girl?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
I don't think we're doing kids at all in the wedding.
Gotcha. Okay.
I hear you whispering that.
How's Miss Kensley, June? I miss you, baby.
She's running a little fever.
She's running a little fever?
Yeah.
Oh, what's wrong, baby? Anything bothering her in particular?
I don't know.
I mean, she's...
I guess her ears, maybe.
Gotcha.
She was grabbing at her ears today while she was at Angela's house.
Oh. Kensley... I think you and me are going to be, I started back on Zyrtec today and an antibiotic because I can't cut whatever I have.
Yeah.
I was fine until I got off the plane and got back here.
Yeah.
I swear, just going on the plane. Hi, honey.
Hi.
Mommer's sad that you don't feel good. I miss you, Snuggle Buggles. She's waving. Can you say hi to Mommer? Hi, Mommer. Can I see a wave? Hi, baby. Hi.
That's her wave.
I love your wave. That's the best wave in the whole world, baby. Aww, I love your wave. It's like the water wave. Is Daddy loving with you? Are you like a little snuggle bug? How's my baby with her crawling? Is she
super speedy, Speedy Gonzalez.
Speedy Gonzalez. Does she crawl all over at Angela's, or does she have a walker, or what does she do there?
I think she crawls there as well.
Does she?
With Hadley on the ground all day.
Gotcha.
Hey, Mommer.
What are you getting?
I don't know if she can see it. Your face is pretty dark.
Oh, let me go where I'm lighter. Is that better?
Yeah,
okay, I didn't realize I was. I didn't realize.
Hey, look, it's Mommer. Look.
Hi.
Oh, face plant.
Hey, Peanut.
Look.
Hi. Hi, baby girl. How's my pretty girl? Oh my gosh, does Mommer miss you? She misses my little munchkin. Look at her. She's all over. At least I get to see her when she first started to stand up. I got to see her when she was crawling. Oh, she liked touching that because it makes all those noises, doesn't it?
She loves it.
She likes the sound of it.
Yeah.
You are one little punchkin. Hey, Punchkala. I hope your fever goes down. I hope it's just teething or something.
Kinsley, hey, chill. Just chill.
That's okay. You can just hold the camera. Let me see. Were you trying to get her down for bed?
Trying to stand back up.
Is Mommy doing hair?
Yeah. Should be done here soon, hopefully.
Hey, girl. And she's off. What does she like? Does she like to crawl from one end of the couch to the other? How is she on the floor? I asked Jess, was there anything that she gets into that you feel you have to move or something? No.
No, I mean, we keep an eye on her. She's pretty good. She'll crawl around the whole house and stuff, but she'll just follow us.
But you know what? In retrospect, being there on one level when she's starting to crawl and walk is pretty nice, isn't it? Oh, I want to kiss that baby.
Oh, you guys got a notice yesterday about, I don't know if it was about the boat or about the RV, because it was the same thing. You like boat / RV, and then that was circled.
And what did it say?
It says it's from the city Altmar permit thing. I guess you gotta move it.
Ooh. Yeah. They circled both RV and boat, or just...
Well, it was one section.
Oh, RV. Oh, okay. Can you take a screen shot of that on your phone, since I can't see it completely? And then when we're done, and then send it to me? So Kenny's going to have to, when he comes home, I guess, oh, God, he's going to have to go take the RV to a storage, but I want it to be able to sleep in.
We might be able to call them to see exactly if it was the boat or both. Because there's a number on here, so.
All right. Well, like I said, if you take a screenshot, even if you have to take two to get the number and everything, I can call them in the morning and find out what it's about and let them know I'm out of town. And maybe I just have to get a permit for it, maybe?
Yeah, I don't know. It's just Code Enforcement Division. That's who it was from. And it just says, at the bottom it says, need to remove from the front yard.
Oh, I bet you that's the RV then. I'm sure it's the RV.
But it might be. I wonder if it's the boat, because that guy was saying something about it being in his yard.
Oh.
Next door neighbor.
Oh, so, right,
but
right.
It might be both. I don't know.
I see what you're saying. Damn. It could be that it's on his property. You're right.
Maybe he complained to them. I don't know. But I wouldn't think he would. Y'all have a pretty good relationship, right?
Eh. So-so. I don't really know him. I've only met him like 3 times because he's always out of town.
Yeah.
He lives farther away. I see Miss on the run.
Always.
Miss on the run. Kensley June. And she's off. Hey, when Mama gets back, she gonna be grabbing you.
Yeah.
She gonna get her snuggle bugs. Are we gonna get snuggle bugs and go to park?
Hey, don't you fight me. Ow, don't you.
Are you being a biter? No biting. Look at her. Are you being rambunctious as a child should be?
Don't you do it.
You be nice, noogie doo. Hi, pretty girl, can you smile? Boop, 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 boop. Hi, baby. Are you, hey, Kensley June, don't forget your mama. She won't forget her mama. Because she'll get to see her mama every night. Hi. Hi. Hello. Hello. Oh. Thank you, Daddy, for FaceTiming with me. As I said to Jess, I haven't seen her, and it's like, I don't like not seeing her. Has your mom seen her lately?
Yeah, we went to lunch with them. I think when you were here a couple of
times. Oh, that's right. That's right.
Then we just FaceTime with her right before you.
Okay. All right, yeah. Just, I know, you want to go, but even if it's like 5 minutes, I appreciate it so much. You have no idea.
Of course, no,
I do. I do. I really appreciate it. Because I miss her, and, you know, I want to see her. Hi. See, maybe Daddy FaceTime with me again in a few days, or even tomorrow. I love you. Look at that pretty girl. Why don't you just come stay up here with me, huh? Till I have to come back. Yeah?
We're going to let her drive one of your trucks up, and she can meet you up there.
Okay, that'd be perfect. Thank you for FaceTiming, honey.
No problem. Say bye, Mom.
Bye, baby. I love you. I love you, little bug. Bye-bye. I know. The phones aren't that... Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. All right. I know. You only have a few minutes of patience. Thank you. All right. Love you guys. Hope she feels better. Bye-bye.
Hello.
Are you home?
Yeah. Why?
Can you FaceTime?
Yeah.
Oops. So how's my big boy?
What?
How's my big boy doing?
He's sleeping.
He's sleeping. Is Ray getting ready for night night? Yeah. Mommy. Hi, princess. She's. Is she watching Frozen by any chance?
No.
Hey, little princess. Don't you look beautiful tonight? You look so pretty. You got your Cinderella princess Frozen dress on. Is that the one that Aunt Lori got you? I think someone likes to play dress up, Mommy.
Yep.
Hi. Are you having fun playing dress up? Look at that pretty outfit.
Come on, talk to Mommy.
Hi. Hi, baby.
Are you watching? What are you? Hi, baby. Are you watching Umizoomi?
Yeah.
I know you're watching your favorite show. What are you wearing? Who's on your dress? You got, is that Ella?
No.
Cinderella? I miss that one.
She's talking about Ba. He's the robot on
Umizoomi. Oh, okay. I miss that one too. I know. No way. Who told you all that at one time? Okay. Oh, let me see your lips. Let me kiss those beautiful lips. Mwah. Oh, I love. Can you do that? Are you going to count with me? Say 1, 2, 3, 4. Shut the door. Can you do, look. Oh, you got nice lips. Did you put your lipstick on? Were you playing with Brother Camden today? Yeah, were you and Camden playing? Were you reading a story? What story were you reading? Were you reading the story about the bears? Yes, baby. What happened?
Buck.
Did you go somewhere with Popper the other day?
Yes.
Yeah. Did you and Popper go to the home show?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you take Puppy with you?
Poodle said, sit down now.
He said to sit down now? How come he told you to sit down now?
That's so I
am. Oh, is that so he would sit down?
No.
Yeah. Have you been doing your itsy bitsy spider at all?
Yeah.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Chicken is a ball.
How I wonder who you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Hatshoo, they sneezed. Who sneezed?
It's special in my mind. Twinkle little star.
Very good. That was awesome. Can you sing me another song? Can you sing me Hickory Dickory Dock? Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. Yes, baby. Moo? Do you know Little Bo Peep? Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. You think they'll come home wagging their tail behind them? But you're very good with Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Can you sing it again to me? Can you sing Mom or Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star?
Mom
Yeah, sing to me. Who, how I wonder who you. You gonna go get some apple?
Yeah.
Oh, I like apple. Apple's yummy, yummy. I had apple with caramel and chocolate and a few other things on it, but it was really good.
Yeah,
Mama. Yes, Mama's silly. Did you see Aunt Katie's new ring?
Yeah.
Yeah, she got engaged. Was it a pretty ring? Did she have a ring on her finger? Yeah, she had a ring on her finger. You're eating your apple? Where are you taking me? Are you taking me on a ride somewhere? Yeah, okay. We're going for a walk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mama.
Yes, baby. You gonna show me something? Show me where your kitchen is. You gonna make me something to eat?
It's casual? Casual chicken night in it.
Going night night? Oh. Is he tired now? Yeah. He is tired. Are you tired? No, is Mommy tired? Oh, that looks really good. Can Mama have a bite of that apple? Look, Ray. Can you give Mama a bite? Just a little bite? Mmm, that tastes so good. Huh, you got a fan in there. Yay, you got your fan, and now you got your light in the kitchen. All right, Raylan. All set, girl. Doesn't that feel good? How's the air conditioning been? Good? Oh, look at you. You're upside down. There she is.
Mama.
Yes, honey. Can you tell me something? Yeah, were you playing outside today? Or was it too hot? Yeah. Did you take your babies for any walks? Is that Mickey Mouse? No? For the magic show? Who's going to the magic show? Who's going? I miss you. Do you miss Mama? I miss you. I miss you, Boo Boo. Da 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 da. Are you dancing? You're a good dancer. You gonna dance? Kicking your feet up? Who's on your jammies?
My next trick, I'm going to use my magic wand.
Does he got a magic wand? Yeah? Yeah, have you? He does. Have you seen the little princess yet? Not yet. Aww. Or is somebody going to start soccer soon? She got something going there. Oh, where'd she go? There she is. There, my pretty girl. I love you. Oh, she hung up on me. Are you? Ray Ray gonna have some more apple? Oh, is Daddy eating something Daddy shouldn't be eating with Ray Ray? Monkey see, monkey do. Ooh, yummy, 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 yummy. You want some little balls, some Brussels sprouts? No? She's so good with walking around with the phone. I can actually still see her eyes and everything. I do. I see your eyes. Do you see Mommer? There she is. I see one eye. Oh, I see two eyes. You want to, hey, Ray, you want to sing Twinkle Twinkle for Mommer again? What, honey?
Ray
Ray wants some more broccoli?
Yeah.
Okay. Broccoli's good, isn't it? Yeah. Yummy, yummy? Mmm. You chew that up. You gonna have more broccoli? Is that Daddy? Yeah, where's Daddy going with you?
Daddy upstairs.
Daddy went upstairs? Where are you at? Are you back downstairs in the family room? Oh, I see Umizoomi. No way. When did that come on?
It came on.
It came on? What is that? Is that your toys?
And it's Sagittarius.
How, did you open the gate by yourself? You came down just like... I know, you got your toys. Are you going to build me something? You want to build something? Show me what you like to build. Where's your block? Get your blocks and build me something really tall. Yes, baby. Is your brother sleeping?
Yeah.
We have to be quiet. Say, shh, Camden's sleeping.
Yeah, Daddy doesn't understand that when a baby's sleeping, then he can't see all the monsters. Mama!
Yes, dear.
Here, that's my mama. If you say hi. Oh. Say mama. Okay, say hi, mama,
Palmer. Oh, stop dropping it, Raylan. Come on.
How's my goofy guru? You want to read a story with Mommer?
Yeah,
let's read a story together. What book are we going to read?
Hi, Mommer.
Hi, baby. You want to read a story together?
Yeah.
Hurry up.
Snuggle.
Go up. Oh, what's...
Mommer, come on, get up here.
Let me see. Right, hurry up.
Hi, Mommer.
I'm right here. Let's see, what story are we going to read? Hi, baby. I love you. I miss you. I see the fan. I see the fan. I said you got a fan and you got a light. I'm so excited.
It's really nice. It puts out over 7,500 whatever.
Who makes it?
It was one of those, like, not on the shelf. It was, like, off to the side and I, like, a discontinued model, but it's still brand new. It was 129, a 60-inch, indoor-outdoor.
Is it a Hunter Douglas?
I don't know what it is.
Looks like a sharp one.
Hi, Mommer.
It's really nice.
If For $129, that's great. And there are how many blades? 4 and 60 inch?
3.
And they're longer than the ones you had there.
Correct.
Nice. Very nice.
Yes, did you thank Mommer for that? Say thank you, Mommer.
Thank you, Mommer.
Did Mommer get the fan for you?
Popper did for Daddy's birthday.
Oh, that was a nice birthday present.
Come here, Ray. Yeah, Popper got Daddy 2 of them.
He did. Where's he putting the other one?
We're putting it out back under the overhang, the yellow room.
Hi,
Mom. Oh, down where the sliding door is.
Yeah, but to be honest, I might go buy the other two that they had and just switch out all the things in the house so they match.
With that one?
Well, that way they all match.
Yeah, but you don't notice it unless you stand in each room.
I'll get it in a second. Hey. What are we talking about? Oh, honey, are you buying stuff? Can you not do that?
She paused me, yes. Was she on Amazon
here,
at the same time?
Read your book.
Were you on?
No, hold it. You read.
It's okay. You can read. No whining, remember? Because you don't want Mommer. Hi, baby. I'm right here. You've been such a good girl.
Can you read to Mommer? Here, put the phone here. Set the phone right here, and then read to her.
Hi, baby. What story are you going to read to me? Let's see. What story?
Here.
Yeah. Oh.
Read it to her. What's it say?
Bird.
Puppy. Is that your animal book?
Is this Good Night, Maryland? Where's Mommer? Is Mommer in Maryland?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's Mommer?
Mommer in Maryland.
Mommer's in Maryland. Is she going to be back to see you play soccer and have your birthday party?
Is Ray going to play soccer?
Yeah. Do you know anyone else that's going to play on your team? What do you mean, Is he?
Is Matt on your soccer team?
Is he?
Yeah.
Is he on her team?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. That's awesome. So Madden's on your team?
Can you read to Mommer?
Horsey. Tiger. Bunny.
Good job, baby.
Horsey. Bunny.
She's smart.
Yes, she is. And
smart. You counted to 10?
Yeah!
Give me a high five. Can you do it again? One.
1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10.
No, you skipped some letter numbers. Can you try that again? 1.
9.
No. 1. 2.
2.
3.
Yay!
No. 3. 4.
Hey, Ray, count with Mommer. 1, 2, 3.
Hi, Mommer.
Hi, baby. 3.
It's over.
4.
What's after 4?
What's after 4?
5.
What's after 5?
4.
Snake.
Same sound.
What's after 6?
Mommer. 6.
Can you do your ABCs?
Is she opening the gate by herself?
Yes.
Wow.
She's pretty much a teenager.
Yes, she is. Yes, she is. If the stuff was lower in the refrigerator, she'd be getting her own stuff.
What did he say?
Mm-hmm. That's
it. Are you coming back down here?
2 to 21 quick.
Yeah, I told him not to, but he said, tell Grandpa thank you, so. I mean, you know I don't like that stuff, so. Like, I don't like it when he does that, spends money on me.
Oh, because he loves you. I love you. Hi, pretty girl. Well, I know you'd rather have things that are useful.
That's what I told him. I said, I don't want, just don't get me, you know, if you want to get me something, get a fan or get this. And he was like, all right, fine, I'll get you a fan. And then that's what he got.
Right. It's just more practical to get the things you need.
Well, look, I mean, it has a remote, which is nice.
It does?
Yeah, we hooked it up to a remote.
Oh, that's really good. So that way you don't have to keep getting up and down.
Well, it's a ceiling hugger, so we got like another 2 or 3 inches that we didn't have before.
Oh, that's even better. It's not hanging on one of those hooks down.
No.
So we can lift the children up without scalping them a little bit.
Right. Hey, Ray.
Hey, Ray. Hey, Ray. Mommer's learning to do her AB.
Can you do your ABCs of Mommer?
It's Ray Ray.
How old is that? Where'd you find those? The Cheerios?
Yeah.
Don't eat it.
It's shaky.
Yeah.
Chucky.
Can you do your ABCs with Mommer? A.
B.
C.
A, G. U.
E.
H.
U.
I. J. K.
I.
L.
L.
What's after L?
M-N-O-P? Chew. Chew. R. S. T. No. U. V. W. X. Y. And. Z.
Say, Mama, that was hideous.
No, Mama's hideous.
No, it wasn't hideous.
That was
heinous. Heinous, Mama.
That was heinous.
Mama.
Hey. Hey, little parrot. Where are you going, little parrot? Did you have more apple? I didn't get any apple. Oh, that was good. That was real. Did you hang up on me?
Crazy dance.
Oh, she hung up on me again. Do you keep hanging up or is Daddy pressing that button? You want to give me a hug? I love you, baby.
No.
Mommer will be home.
No.
Mommer's going to be home very soon.
No.
Are you going to come see me?
No.
What? Are you protesting now?
No.
Well, then I'm just going to have to come see you. Hey, Schnitzel. Snickerdoodle. Huh? Snickerdoodle.
All right, you talk to Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, baby. I like your new fan. Where'd you go? Where'd Raylan go? I don't see her. Is she hiding? Philip is with his nanny right now because I had to take Aunt Lori back to Aunt Brittany's house. So he spent the day with his nanny, with his brother, and his popper, Pop-Pop. And Mommer just got back here. So Mommer was getting all the stuff ready because she's got stuff to come back with Popper. You going to give me a kiss night-night?
Mommer.
Oh, let me have some broccoli, please. Can you bring it upstairs so I can have some broccoli? I would like some broccoli. Yes, baby.
Hi.
Hi. I love you. Ray Ray, say, I love you. I love you. Can you say, I love you, baby. Can you say olive juice?
Olive juice.
That's I love you. Olive juice. Can you say,
Mama,
yes, baby.
It's Pluto. It's Pluto.
You see Pluto?
Hi, Pluto.
Hi, Pluto.
Mama.
Who is Pluto with?
Pluto's right here.
He's right
Pluto's
there? Is he with Mickey and Minnie? Yeah. I like Pluto. Where is Minnie and Mickey?
Right here.
Right there? Were they playing also?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Finish it up.
Finish it up? I can't see your beautiful face. May I see your face? I see Frank the fan, but I want to see your pretty face. No, I want to see Ray Ray's pretty face. I want to see Ray Ray's face. I want to see Frank the fan.
Hi.
Is it Mommer?
Mommer.
What do you got?
Mommer right here.
You got Mommer's things right there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you my big girl? Yeah, I saw you. What's that?
Did you take your shoe off?
Who has to take their shoes off? Does mommy have to take her shoes off?
Ray, do you want broccoli or not?
No.
Who are you talking to, Ray?
Mommer.
She's talking to Mommer. Are you talking to Mom or Doodle Butt? Mom or Doodle?
Okay.
What book were you reading me? Were you reading me your book of animals?
Okay.
Animals? Yeah, where's your book with all your animals in it? Remember your book with all your animals? You can show me your frog, Ribbit. Did the frog jump?
Ribbit.
Ribbit. He did say Ribbit, didn't he? That was a silly frog.
Ray, Mama can't see you.
I can't see you, Ray. I only see the fan.
Ray, can you show Mama what you're doing?
Show me what you're doing. Are you making me a picture? Well, I can't see. Show me what you're making. Show me.
Can you show Mama?
Okay.
Yeah, show me what you're making. Show Mama what you're making.
Come here.
Show me what you're making. I can't see it. What do you got, your baby? Are you putting your baby in the stroller? Is she putting her baby? Are you getting your baby? It looks like you got Mickey or Minnie.
Ray, is Mickey? I think Mickey needs something. I think he needs his juice before he goes to bed. Can you give him his juice?
Does he got his juice? Oh, he's thirsty. You're such a good mommy. Oh.
Can you hold it and give it to him, baby? Give Mickey his milk.
Give Mickey his milk. You gotta feed Mickey. Oh, look at that big mommy.
Raylan, did you tell Mommy that you met a Disney princess today?
No way.
Yeah.
Where?
Christina is a Disney princess now.
She's doing that?
Yep, she's Elena.
Oh my gosh. So where does she do it at?
What do you mean? In Disney.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is she working over in Disney, or is she just doing it?
They put you up in a like an apartment or whatever, and everything. It's like a. For her, she's only doing it until she goes to school.
That's awesome.
And she doesn't. I don't think she leaves for Boston until like February, so she's gonna do it until then. So. She gets fitted for her outfit on Monday, and she starts the following week.
Wow. And would you say they put her up in a place to stay?
Yeah, like I guess when you work there, if you're not from Orlando, they put you up in a place. Like, it's part of the job.
That is so cool. What a great idea.
Yeah, so she's going to be Elena. That's the new Disney princess.
I don't know that one.
I've seen her a lot on, like, just watching Disney with Raylan. And she's like a brand new princess. Like, they don't, like, she's just now coming out with all of her shows and movies and stuff like that. So
how do you spell her name?
I think it's A-L-E-N-A, I believe.
Elena, okay.
It might be E-L-A-N-A.
I could see her being a Jasmine, too.
Yeah, they had enough Jasmines. But her up. She's really pretty. She's the only, bilingual speaking princess that they have.
Does Christina speak Spanish also?
Yeah.
Wonderful. And you know what? She can always take that character with her up to Boston and do work on the side. Not their costume, but you know how like people hire out Cinderellas and you work for an agency or you work on your own?
I mean, she's going to be going to school for a doctor, so I don't think she really... Like, she needs to focus on being a doctor, not a princess.
I know.
As a fun temporary job until she leaves for school, it'll be fun.
Absolutely. So when did Raylan see her? Yesterday? Was she dressed up?
No, she didn't. Actually, she wasn't dressed up. Just Katie and Christina stopped by today.
So does that mean we're going to go see her over there?
Okay. I doubt she can get us free tickets, but we can go see her.
Ray? Yeah. Squirt gun?
No. G-U-N is not a word. We call it squirt.
It's a squirt.
I don't want her to know what a G-U-N is.
That's fine with me. Does that make water? Squirt. Squirt. I was just talking about how her father lived a deprived life because I didn't have any violent video games. And he didn't use GUNSs and stuff like that.
Yeah, I just with the world how it is today.
Right, I don't blame you.
I mean, I grew up with, you know, toys that were like that, but I mean, I don't know.
Just
in this world, kids take it to another level.
Right, right. I agree.
You want some?
Yeah. Oh, what's Daddy eating?
Oh, sugar.
It's not strawberries, honey.
It's ketchup.
I don't know if you can have any.
What is it?
What are you doing? How old are you?
Raylan, how old are you? Are you two?
Do you want a bite?
Yeah. Give it a small end. A small end.
And then what? Daddy's the what?
Daddy's the best.
Daddy's the best?
Daddy's the best.
Who's your favorite?
Me.
Please. Oh, what is that? Is that a blackberry?
Chocolate cashew.
Oh, not even close.
Have a kid?
Yeah.
She had a lot of C-O-O-K-I-E-S today. So
you had a lot of those?
Because Katie...
Do the crazy shake.
Kept feeding them to her.
Show mama the
Aunt
crazy
Katie?
Yeah. So not
she's,
too much sugar.
Oh, she's... I've been too good of a mom or then.
What is this?
What is that there?
Can I have some eggs? Can I get some eggs? I want to get some eggs.
Hey, don't you take them from him. You asked nicely.
Please?
Thank
what?
You. Can you say eggs, please?
Eggs.
Say, Daddy, can I have the eggs, please? Thank you.
Thank you, Daddy.
Hey, did you know Mom or Daddy did something special for your birthday?
Yeah.
What'd she get you?
Mama gets you squash. Mama gets you egg.
Mama got you an egg.
Ketchup.
Ketchup?
Ketchup.
What else did she get you? What did Mama get you for your birthday?
Matcha.
Matcha? She got you matcha?
Yeah.
Are you going to bring her puppy down?
The walking one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's here.
Also, did you ever find Camden's giraffe and Joe's car?
No, I did not.
Did you look?
No, I did not.
Can you please look?
Yes, I can.
Camden's giraffe.
But his truck's not there anymore. I have to have Brittany go over because it's over at his dad's. They took it back over there.
Okay, well, if they can just call them and ask, be like, hey, can you look in the truck?
Camden and see if there's a giraffe.
Hey, Mom.
Yes.
For the kids' birthdays, do you think you can do something different than normally?
Well, I got Raylan.
Instead of gifts, I'm thinking I'd rather you guys set up an account.